I'm Amy Ross, and I'm the head of Advanced Spacesuit Pressure Garment Development at NASA Johnson Space Center. My father had interviewed to be an astronaut, took an opportunity to work for the Air Force at Johnson Space Center, and then he did get selected the next time he interviewed, which was a couple years later. Growing up, what mainly Dad communicated was his enthusiasm for his work. And so he's always said that you need to do something that you care about, that you find exciting, that you enjoy. I said, Dad, how do you go and work at NASA? And he said, engineering is the degree most people get. And so became my mission in life to get into Purdue and become an engineer and get into the cooperative education program. As you move into your upper level classes, you can kind of dig into where you have more skills or you're more interested in. So thermodynamics, go figure, is where I felt really comfortable. As my graduate project, I did a design of a shoulder and tried to model that shoulder using mathematics. And so just trying to break down a spacesuit shoulder into some basic components and then trying to mathematically model that was an interesting exercise as well. My mentor was a gentleman named Joe Cosmo, and he ended up retiring from NASA with 50 years of experience working on the suits. He had spent a decade doing a dual development path on these gloves that he had two different vendors, and he picked the best parts and tried to, you know, mix parts and decide which was going to be the glove that he wanted to test and then hopefully do a flight demonstration with. So what mission are we going to fly our first pair on, and what size are they going to be? Well, they're going to be Ross. Okay, so I can do that. And so we started getting the gloves and building the certification pair and then started testing them. A little nerve-wracking. But you know, I knew that things were going to be okay because I knew we'd done what we needed to do to make them right and ready. Because everybody I was working with also knew what was at stake here. And he took a minute during the EVA to stop and say, I really appreciate all the work that went into these gloves because they're really, really good. And I really appreciate all the hard effort. What I like is that it's hands-on. I mean, I can come to the lab here every day and touch a spacesuit. Some people work on a rocket engine. They may see it once, ever, right? And maybe we never even touch it. It's all CAD and paperwork. And no, to be a good spacesuit engineer, you have to get in spacesuits. Engineering's really a huge stepping stone and a door opener to a lot of different jobs. Almost everything done here at NASA, they're manned by engineers. So you can take your engineering degree and do a lot more than you ever really think you can do with it. The space program was meaningful to me because it seemed like a really good contribution to the country, and that means something to me to be able to contribute not only to the country but also to the world.